What a lovely thing. This timing again. Oh my god, this is so shitty though. Okay, for once it went really smooth. Okay. Oh, come on. Back to the throne room. That's this. Oh, come on over to camera angle. So that's this way then, right? Different way to big boy. May I ask to run by you? Gonna come charging after me in a second, aren't you? Oh shit. It's this place again. Okay. Why can't he reach all the way to the other side? I have to do it this way. More matters. Thank you. Oh shit. Come on. Oh, we went the other way. That way we gonna have to must be some other way down. Jump over there. Why can't you reach all the way? I get some sand, so that's okay. Up one. Run and do it. Save. Okay. He's feeling. No, it doesn't seem to do anything. No, he closes and opens that door. Okay. Right part of it. There we go.
The sands of time. After all I've done to be rid of them, still they haunt me. Even if I am to find the mask of the Wraith, fate will find a way to reclaim me. I will only be given a second chance. To fail. I'm overlooking something. I must think this through. This wall, it looks similar to the ones I saw on my way back from the prison.
Break it.
It worked earlier.
I know they are here. Why not? One more stand, come on.
Sands would be created, but the Maharaja would fail to find them. They'd never be brought to his palace, and I would never release them. The Dahaka will have no business with me. My goal is clear, then. Use the mask to force Kailina into the present where I can kill her. It's simple. Or sounds simple.
Okay. Let's save just in case. Nope, that one. Rats. Sound tanks, huh? Okay, let's save over the file. See another one just waiting up there. Weapon 2. I can do a weapon either to throw or stabby. Okay, we're gonna fight something in a little arena match, it seems like. Okay, buddy. Wherever you are, come down and.
Don't you know, Prince, you can't kill a shadow?
Come on.
come on. That's bullshit.
Poor prince, seems you're just out of reach. Don't you know, prince, you can't kill a shadow?
Way out, that's right. Now let's save another heal. So we don't need to do it anymore. It's timed or... question if I need to slow down time or not there. Couldn't see where I was supposed to be. Going! Come on. Supposed to do another wall run or what? Is that something I can jump to over there? Button all the way over there. Jumping that way won't do any good. Get up there. Jumping that direction won't do anything, will it? Jumping that direction. Won't do any good either. See where I'm supposed to be going. I have no idea. I can't see anything. Oh, now I I see. Okay, I get it then. So, figure that one out earlier. I need to slow down time. I'm not gonna be able to. Or, but don't fall down like I did. I should make it. No, why did I wall jump? Okay, and where is this platform gonna come out at? Over there. Let's go and find out. Oh shit, down. Wait a So now we turn into that figure that you've been running around.
I have become that thing. But warn me. Warn me of Kylina's betrayal, of my own role in creating the sands.
You are the Sand Wrath. Sands of time regenerate, but your life slowly fades away. There. Hello, Winston. How are you doing, Winston? Everything good? Maybe I am too. Is it? Did I jump on this and get to the jump to the pillar? Yeah. Oops. But I did that the first time, but okay. Guess not. Yeah, as you can see, we turned into this funny little sand raft now. Yeah, exactly, when he bugged out. Yeah, that's resting place. I am gonna have to wall run. Get to that one and hang down. Oh no, not wall run, I'm gonna have to jump. Hang. It's a lovely place, huh? Up one. Of course not. There we go. Let's see what happens. This power lets you do the strongest ground attack, hurting several enemies simultaneously. Use this power when the prince is surrounded by enemies. When blocking with mouse 2, press R to launch. And press and hold R longer for a stronger attack. I usually tend not to find those strong ground attacks any good, though.
Up until now, I have allowed the Dahaka to control me, to fill me with fear. Fear of my capture, my destruction, the loss of my family and friends. But now the creature fills me with rage! I will destroy Kailina in the present, and I will be free!
Okay. Save. Okay, so now they're both working, so lovely. Jump, hello? Oh, come on, what the heck, man? It took too long to get up here. Freaking serious. How is that timing going so badly? That, thinking about cheesing it, but that didn't work. Is he regains sand automatically? That's why I'm abuse using it. I can't go under. Okay, so I need to just get down the edge here. Come on. Oh boy. Shit down. There we go. Gotta use the slow motion on everything now. Okay. See, what do we get to fight now then? Okay, let's see how we get to fight this guy then. Go for the tail. Come on. Use the slow motion. Oh, come on. Turn around. Okay. That's cheating. Oh, come on. the heck am I running so? Come on now, what the heck, man? I didn't think I was in his reach there, but okay. That was something new. Can't I avoid it? Can't I jump over that one? Oh, come on and jump then! Hello? Not run. That stupid attack again. That time, you little bastard. All of a sudden, music started again. A short moment. By me. How can you hit me up in the air? Bullshit. Come on now. Oh my god. Dodging timing, come on. Die, will you? Oh my god. Telling you to dodge my way, you're not into it. Hello? Oh, come on with the dodging. Shit! That dodging, man. The directions you want to dodge, it's just very odd. And almost killed, but almost is almost. That range, man, I don't get it. How can it hit me all the way from over there? I can't even dodge it. Yeah, I need some sand. Range is just insane. I'm gonna swipe at me a little. Damn quick too, that's oh my god, what the heck, man? That turnaround it does is just insane. Swipe at me. Swipe. Oh. Come on, Jim. Oh. Of course it flies up in here. Serious? He still hit me from... off in time. Come on! That dodge was... perfect in my opinion, but I guess not. Oh god, this face again. Hello, game. Where is it? Let's see where he was. Did he hit me? Oh my god, he did. Oh, come on, what the? Oh my god, back up from into him. Die! Ah! There. So we got that one, okay. He had some freaking major distance to make it reach me at. Okay, and that one was closed. Back to the other side, as we did last time. I can wall run there, but do I have anywhere to jump to though? Oops. I guess we'll see. Oops. What am I supposed to do here then? I have to jump to that one. Or am I supposed to? Just for. Oh, I see. I'm just supposed to fall down, not to jump. It was a ledge. Kidding me. How the heck am I? Getting by this one? Is there a ledge up there I can grab onto? That's how we have to do it. Figure it out. My little peanut up there did work. Strangely enough. Oh, now we're back out here. Okay. Okay. Where I was wondering why I couldn't get to that art. Oops. There we go. Oh, so we have to go back all through this whole place. Oh my god, okay.
Do as you are told.
Okay, that means we need to go this way then. How could she avoid that attack? That was some bullshit. No! Safe. Okay, we don't need to go there, do we? No. Going over to that side with the ladder. Whatever you say, buddy. Huh? Do 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 do. drop down. Ladder, and down we go.
You'll need to try harder if you hope to best me.
We have once, we don't have to kill him, so up.
He's no match.
Run back.